Okay. Just ugh. Okay, well that's stronger than before. That's not. And that isn't. Well, okay then. So maybe we pipped it, I doubt it, but it'd be nice. Come on game, give me the 77. Give me the 77. A++. 74, that's worse. Thank you game, you suck. Right, okay, sure. I hate this mission. Right. Try again. That didn't do a thing. Fenty, Gus, Tiki, Sippy, Tiki, Duck. Full chain, but yeah, I'll be amazed if we actually got that. Gordon Bennett. Oh wow, A++.
Finally! Never again! No!
Done!
No!
That's it. All of them completed now, up until wherever we are in Kingdom Hearts 3. Oh, Bennett, right, let's celebrate with going to the Moogle shop. Let's do something easy for a moment. I've got one level 99, so I don't need to worry too much about anything else. Wait, what? Huh. I need some lucid gems. Too easy. What? I'm keeping my eye on you, Palomino. I'm keeping my eye on you, boy. Oh, well. I didn't think it was easy. I'm a weak and scared gamer. But oh well, whatever. Done's done. It's all finished. We can happily celebrate the fact that I don't have to do that ever again. Just get some of these. Oh look, we've got Sora. Awesome. Okay, so we've still got a few more of these we need to unlock. You made it look easy. You weren't here on Saturday. Once again, I point out... That was all my attempts of trying to get that stupid mission. It took us less time to complete to get clear with 50 HP without items on difficult on proud mode than it was to defeat that stupid 77%. Whoever came up with that mission really needs a hug. You're deeply, deeply scared, and I wish to hug you. It's just, this is a cry for help. Some of these missions are just cries for help. Somebody somewhere is in desperate need for assistance. I've come to the wrong place. You know what, awesome? I've got infinite points, so I am redeeming. Hell, GuardEzio. Cheers. I don't often redeem my own whiskey. Cool, it's a half stone cheers thing. I want a tankard like that. That looks awesome. Anyway. Right, what was I doing? Oh, Moogle shop. Yes. You know what? I'm not going to waste... Oh, wait a minute. Well, maybe I will. I have no idea what these profi cards are for, by the way. Hello, what, who, what, where? Hey, NT232, thank you very much for the follow and welcome to our little band of Travelers Samurai. Once again, I have no idea what the profi cards are for. I've not found a use for them yet, but they're a thing that requires, oh, we finished them. Okay, cool, we've got all of them. Is that? I'll take that. Right, I have to drop out of the... Right, this is a bit of a pain. So, we drop out of that into the museum, and then we have to drop back into that to see where... Okay, right, so what collection are we nearly completed? Technically, the key art cards. I'll continue going until we've completed the key art cards then, I suppose? Don't understand this game sometimes, but okay. Sure. Key art B, key art C. Okay, sure. What could possibly go wrong? 25. 30. I'll go 30. Yeah, sure. Realised I shouldn't have done that. Oh. Yeah, okay. Sure. Cool. That did a thing. Story scene. Keyblades. Let's get keyblades. I know I need keyblades. Oh, I've not got my Ultima though, and that's annoying because I really love the Ultima from Kingdom Hearts 3. Right. And okay, we can go 15. And do that. Oh, don't need those. I can get that though. What? Five. That works too. Awesome. Characters, sure. Five. Five. Fifteen. Not loop. Cool. You know what, I'm curious? What happens to the cards that we didn't use? Wait, there's a dash? Oh! How many hours into this game am I and I've only just realized that there's a dash? And there's a zoom out. Okay, that's a thing. We've just learned something. Apparently. Oh, well. Sure, what was I doing? I've completely lost the track. I've lost the plot now. Actually, I think I lost the plot a while ago. Key collector. Oh, yeah, that's a thing. Beam. Actions. Oh! What? We finished! Sort of. We've got all the golds. All the golds are here. Look at the shiny shinies. Right, marvellous. So now we just need to get all the platinums, which means more spending of things, I suppose. Wait a minute. Got the kid. Right, so okay, gang. I'm gonna level with you on this one. You see what you've done here? You see what you've done here? You've basically given us all the same artwork, but with different picture frames. Now, here's a thing. Why bother? Why have two different flavors when you could just give me one? What is the point? I'd understand if the platinum ones were rarer because they're rarer types of concept art, but you have literally just changed the borders. Why? No. Why? Give us two different fangs. Sure, give us gold, give us platinum. That's fine. I can accept that. But why is the only difference the border? Come on. Tell me. Tell me, oh why, Square Enix. Why? Why would I even go through the palaver of trying to get my hands on all of the collector's cards if all I get different is a border? You missed a trick here. You missed a trick here. Give me rarer art. Don't just give me a different border. What is wrong with you? Minimum effort, yeah. Yeah, minimum effort in its entirety. Good lord. Just, I can't stand that. I really can't stand that in games. You basically just made busy work. Make it worth my while. If you're going to ask me to go out and collect something, make it worth my while. Don't just say, well, there you go. You've spent all these resources in the Moogle shop. You've rolled the dice many times. You didn't have to pay a single penny of your own money. But look, you get this same piece of artwork with a fancy border. No. No game. No Square. No Disney. That's a stupid idea. This is... You... They've done the same... Oh, God, Bennett. Right, okay, so, yeah. Right, this is it. Like, just... Fine, give us, like, the key character... the key character station of Awakening things, and then give us a special one of, like, teams or something. A team's station of Awakening, or... I don't know. Just... What? That really annoyed me. I'm not sure if you can tell, but this has really annoyed me. Just change the backgrounds. That's it. It looks all... Oh, thank goodness I'm not completing this game. Right. My Ultima. Oh no, hold on. I stand corrected. There's my Ultima. Look! Look, it's my baby! My baby is there. I'm happy now. All is forgiven, apart from not. Fenrir. Oh, I remember Fenrir. Yeah, that's a cool Keyblade. Ultima's better. Loved Ultima. Ultima. Ultima is my baby. Right. Anyway, with that said and done. But do you have the Platinum Ultima? No. Oh no. I don't have the Ultima with a fancy background. Oh, my life's over. Oh, we'll never be able to do anything ever again. I've failed the gamer. That's it. The end of the channel. I'm quitting Twitch forever. Gordon Bennett. What insanity have I let myself in upon? Right. Oh, God. That really rankles me. And it shouldn't. I know it shouldn't, but it really, really rankles me. Right. We've played this game for 35 hours. Okay, then. That's a thing. And we've completed 342 missions, and we got the little Mickey emblem, so I'm guessing the game wasn't expecting me to do all of the thing. Most played songs, Vector to the Heavens and One Winged Angel. Oh, what a show. Yeah, no, there we go. Okay, number one, Vector to the Heavens. Amazing song, absolutely love it. Half tempted to play it again now. Might do before we finish. One Winged Angel, fun song to play. Stupid mission. Didn't like the 77% one, but I enjoyed the song. Crossing to Neverland. No. No game. No. 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 Oh. No. I see you're crossing to Neverland. You know what we're gonna do? You know what we're gonna do? See this? You see this? This song. This song. This is a good song. This song is our song. This song, greatest song. And no, I'm not going for a high score on this. I'm literally just playing this because I feel like playing it. I do love this song. It's just a fun song to play now that I've managed to wrap my head around it. Also, it feels really weird finishing the stream without actually playing this song. I think it's because it's become so ingrained in the stream. Oops. And also, I find it quite relaxing, to be honest. And also, now that I've stopped trying to complete that mission, I am doing horribly at it. Fun! The song of my people! Yes, yes it is. Okay. Okay, just Razor, that is a cute blush. That's a cute emote, even. It is a blush emote, and it is cute. I like that. Sorry, I still can't get over that. Look at the dee-dee-dee-dee. Anyway. There you go. One more time. Just one more time. I just want to hear this song one more time. Also, it's level grinding. Yes, we're getting team days to 99%. Yes, this is why we're playing it. In no way is that a lie. Okay, that fell much better. Aww. The little squiddy, blushy thing. That's cute. Ah, you gotta love cute emotes. I might be biased though, but Ryoko is the cutest. Sorry, Jam. Return to World Tour. Right, there we go. And there we go. Right, that's that. Okay, so our next port of call is... Wait, what's today? It's Tuesday, isn't it? So yeah, so come Thursday, we will tackle... Let it go. That's going to be a copyright strike. What's this? Okay, that's going to be a fun one. And probably very painful. Actually, what are the missions? Just for a bit of a heads up. 55% or more slide targets. Ah, crumbs. Hit simultaneous targets. Oh, never mind. No crumbs. Hit simultaneous targets total 75 times. We can do that. Hit 70% or more hit targets on... Okay. Those missions aren't actually that bad, to be honest. 45% or higher rainbow Excellent use. Son of a dingus. Okay, well, it could be worse. Hit 65% or more slide targets and get 70% or more hold targets on standard or crab difficulty. Oh, yay. Right, that's going to be fun. What are you? Oh, right. Of course. Of course the Keyblade Graveyard isn't a memory dive. Actually, no, that's a memory dive as well. Okay, fine. Yeah, the Keyblade Graveyard isn't a memory dive because that's the only one that they'd already produced a level for. So that's going to be a stupid chain mission. Fantastic. Whoa. Why do I like this game again? I am starting to wonder. No, actually, I'm not. It's, it might be lacking in... Well, I was never going to expect it to have a particularly brilliant story, but in terms of gameplay, it's fun. In terms of missions, they are challenging, though a lot of them feel padded. There's plenty to do. A bit too much to do. I'll have to sit down long and think long and hard about these. My thoughts video on this one, actually. Not an amazing game. Not a bad game. I mean, I wouldn't have stuck at it this long if it was a bad game. It's just some things deeply irritate me. Anyway, right. With that said, however, we shall have to, unfortunately, continue this next time. I've rambled and waffled on long enough, and I've just killed my audio. And I killed the stream. Marvels. There we go, we're back. Fantastic. But yes, I'm afraid we will have to continue this slightly lower FPS thing next time. Alas, the time's come for me. Oh, Gordon Bennett, I'm going round in circles again. Look, it's the end. We're done. We're finished. But hey, that's fine. We've done Vector Sims last week. We finished, finally, quicker than I was anticipating, actually, getting One Winged Angel finished with 77% Rainbow Excellence. I don't have to do that ever again. On Thursday, we will wrap up, hopefully Frozen, hopefully Big Hero 6, hopefully the Keyblade Graveyard. Will we have this game wrapped by Saturday? I'm hoping, but I doubt it, considering there's still a lot of cleanup to do. But hopefully by the end of the week, by Tuesday of next week, we'll be ready to move on to the next game, which is The Outer Worlds. I can't wait. I love The Outer Worlds. This has been a nice stopgap. This has been a nice palate cleanse. This was always meant to be a palate cleanser between our massive play of Cyberpunk 2077 and going into our giant play of our 100% run of Yakuza 0. And then, of course, the Outer Worlds DLC dropped. So I ended up doing... So we're going to stop by the Outer Worlds again. We'll get back into the RPG swing with the Outer Worlds. I'll double check, but I believe this DLC is the very last DLC for the Outer Worlds. It's the very last story DLC. In which case, we'll probably wrap the DLC, we'll redo the final mission of the game, watch the ending in its entirety, and then that's it. The Outer World is finished. It is off our books, unfortunately. And then into Yakuza 0. Then I don't know what I'll do in between that. I might dip into a smaller game in between Yakuza 0. I'll say a smaller game. Knowing me, I'll probably pick something like Super Mario Sunshine. But yeah, so we'll end up... We might roll from Yakuza 0 to Kiwami 2. I don't know, I've not decided, I'll figure that out. That's months into the future, given that how fast I get through games, so we'll see. But anyway, I've waffled. So, with that said, if you're new here, hi, I'm Ezio, it's a pleasure to meet you. If you enjoyed what you saw, well, I'd really appreciate if you hit that follow button, but the decision will always be yours. If you ever want to catch me live, well, I stream here on twitch.tv/GuardEzio every Tuesday and Thursday at 7 o'clock UK time, and every Saturday at 2 o'clock and 7 o'clock UK time. If you ever missed any of these streams, don't worry, all of these streams are uploaded to the VOD section of this very channel in one format or another. You can also find every game we've ever played, every journey we've ever been on in the YouTube archive, which is linked in the panels down below, from our original franchise run of Kingdom Hearts we did at the founding of this very channel, from Kingdom Hearts 1 all the way up to Kingdom Hearts 3 Remind, and obviously Melody of Memory, to our recently completed giant playthrough, as I just mentioned, of Cyberpunk 2077, our 100% run of that, our completionist run of Ghost of Tsushima, Super Mario 64. There's plenty to choose from, so take a look, see if anything takes your fancy. Gamertech mashes the follow button. Sadly, it only works once. You did it in spirit, Gamertech. Did it in spirit. Anyway, I was like, oh yeah, YouTube archive, subscribe, blah, 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 blah. I think that's everything. Everything, of course, apart from a thank you. To each and every one of you, be you a chatter, be you a lurker, thank you very much for joining me this evening. Thank you for joining me as we've traveled through this amazing, if not somewhat infuriating game. Thank you to all the people who have followed. Thank you to the people who have raided. Thank you to the people who have hosted. Thank you to each and every one of you, as I just said. And with that, let's see about paying forward a raid. Why not, eh? Twitch.tv. I really should figure out a better way of actually checking who is online on the raid list. I've lost a minute. Continue. We have potato guns. What? King, or yeah, well, we'll throw a raid over to Kevin over at Last Minute Continued. He's playing Watch Dogs again, a game that I somewhat enjoyed. Maybe I'll revisit Watch Dogs again in the future, apart from it's an Ubisoft game. No, we're not revisiting Watch Dogs again in the future. The only Ubisoft game I will probably play on this channel, for reasons I won't get into on the channel, is most likely going to be the Ezio trilogy, because who knows? Anyway, let's go with Last Minute Continued, eh? Last Minute Continued, and we'll start the raid. And with that, Samurai. Oh, that sounded weird. But anyway, with that, Samurai! Until our paths next cross again. The Vortex awaits. And I'll see you all next time.